I asked my community about having a power C2 of a certain character. I think this will give you an idea on how many people have the power C2s. We have at least 1,000 votes and my contents are mostly about combat mechanics. So most of my voters will probably be a combat-oriented player. There are 4 characters that I found worth going for C2. Raiden, Kazuha, Ayaka, and Yelan. Just a simple survey, subscribe and see you in the next video.